something about the school which makes it special, makes it different, and makes it unique. So DP Society was set up soon after independence with a view to provide education which provides equity with excellence. And keeping that in mind, I think DPSs have been set up all across the length and breadth of the country to provide that kind of education which at one time was available only to the very, very rich. DPSs have something different about them. Being a DP site myself, I know I have ingrained that attitude of service before self, which is our motto. We believe in doing things differently. We believe in encouraging free thought, free action, and belief and faith in the institutions as they exist. So this school was set up in the year 2002. It was one of the first collaborations that DP Society had with a private partnership. So the private partner here is Mr. Ravi Jaipuria and his wife, Mrs. Dara Jaipuria. Mr. Jaipuria is also a DP site. So you can say that the DPS ethos is deeply ingrained into the running of the school. We also believe in sustainable development. So you will find children switching off lights and fans, trying to save water, trying to save paper, because we do believe that it is in our hands to change India as it is now, and of course change the world when it comes to that. We encourage our children to think global but act local. So whether it's tree plantation, whether it is looking after the environment, whether it's talking about saying no to substance abuse, you have it all happening inside the school. There are a variety of clubs for the children to explore their potential, excel in them, because I think slowly the world is changing. Nobody is interested in only marks. With the marks, what else have you done? Have you acted? Have you played? Have you danced? Have you sung? Have you done some community service? All that and more is provided within the four walls of this school. And of course, our anthem says that this is a school without any walls. Because we encourage our children to think out of the school, to think out of the box, and bring whatever is new and whatever is good into the school. Mind must reside in a healthy body, and the body will be healthy only with games and sports. So we have this beautiful field covered with astroturf for children to play a variety of games. We have football, we have cricket, basketball, volleyball, tennis, badminton. I think the list is pretty much endless, and whatever else the children want to play, they are most welcome to play. This is perhaps the most favorite place of all the children, because they really get to do what they really enjoy, play. Now believe in inclusion. There is no place for excluding anybody for any reason. So this is a counseling room where we invite children who have any problem, internal or external, and they wish someone to speak to. We believe that children can be the best buddies for each other. Peer support is the best kind of support. And I think in a nurturing environment, the best comes out of every child. So this is our general theme, that we will build each other, we will help each other, we will move forward together. All the world is a stage, said Shakespeare once. And we at DPS Gurgaon believe that every child has a role to play. And many of these roles involve communicating and expressing themselves more articulately. So this stage has provided space to children to sing, dance, play, act, and do whatever their heart desires to express themselves. There is no other more joyous moment in a child's life than to be on stage performing for their parents and for their peers. So you'll get a glimpse of all the activities, songs, dances, plays by children from the age of 5 plus till 17 plus. Enjoy the show.